to the MXA exclusive We Ride Timmy Doors Rock River YZ250. Timmy is an amateur support rider for Rock River, and they're grooming him for the pro ranks. They went over the Enzo suspension to get the suspension work done. They're a big part of the Rock River team, and really, it's really hard to make a YZ250 better in stock trim, and that really happened with the Enzo suspension. It was a lot plusher. We are a little heavier for the test riders, so at LACR and any other test tracks, it really soaked up our weight as well. And the front end wasn't as twitchy, and same with the back, it moved a lot slower, and you really could predict what the suspension was gonna do, because the Yamaha 250 in stock trim is really twitchy, and sometimes can get out of hand at times. This is where CV4 MX came in, and really, he didn't do too much to the bike. He didn't make it, you know, a fire-breathing dragon, but he did tone it up a bit. He milled the head, added extra base gasket, bolt-on parts, FMF, Boysen, a lot of the good people. That really was a collaborative effort to make this bike what it was. The power band from bottom to top was enhanced. So instead of just changing the power band, it just kind of raised it up, because we loved that progressive power band for the bike. Hit hard, made more power on top and bottom. And what I really liked about it is I didn't have to abuse the clutch. It really came on really easy when the power was right there, when I just got on the gas. The Rock River boys upgraded their brake to an oversized Galfer front brake rotor, which was perfect. I mean, it's been the longest tooth as far as the braking for the last about 10 years. So the Galfer was a solution to our problem. The last thing that Rock River really wanted to touch on was the W wheels. Along with some of the other components that came along with the bike, Torque One came to the rescue with their wide platform voltage foot pegs, and Worked Connection came through with the hole shot device for a good start off the dirt terrain. For a full test of the Rock River YZ250, look forward to the future mag of Motocross Action. For full reviews, products, and tests, go to motocrossactionmag.com. Mm-hmm.